Do you have business for me?
I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate, and fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile docks. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. My father died when I was a boy, so I became an apprentice in a shipyard to support my family. A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next companion boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead. If Skerlock vouches for you, then we can do business. Thank you. Come back again.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Listen, surviving in pirate wars demands you swim with sharks. If that chills your blood, paddle off to your backwater pond. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle. How fares your day, pirate? So hot. Damn tropics. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. So, you got your deck scrubbed, cannon swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumble to the company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale.
Finished up around here, Captain? Sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer? Captain, are we setting off? Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French leeches.
Quickly now! Let's attack!
Walk the land, a tired life for me. Last you line up.
Prepare for a great cast!
Find yourself a wanting quarter box.
I can see a sea people watching. The flash is in our sight. Again, we'll make spend to our sheep.
Steady! We have overloaded this vessel!
Thomas seeks metal, but what blacksmith truly desires is a sliver of redemption.
We need a break! Now!
Hey, boys! Oh, don't
you hear the old man say,
goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
Oh, don't you hear the old man say,
hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound to Liverpool town.
Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
We're all in and Judy's the
feeding the fishes soon enough.
Sail me!
I hope you destroy the boat!
Hello? Long have the French robbed us of our relics. I want nothing more than to bring them home. Veluma? You feed on Sisanuluna. Captain, here, you enter our warriors' camp unguarded and with weapons sheathed. A wise choice. But our eyes are still upon you. So, what brings you here? State your answer plainly. Or you find your flowery tongue ripped from your mouth. An eager warrior, much like our own. But you have no one to vouch for your skill. Rogues like you often favor the sea people. If you are here as an instrument of the treachery, Hutapahanai Nilohana Rio. But if you prove true to your words, then we might have something more for you. Come, let us reach a deal with fair terms. May enemy guards turn drowsy in your presence.
Thomas the blacksmith is picky with his customers. Why waste one's talent on the unworthy, right? Ready to head back to sea, Captain?
Your infamy rises.
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. Those frogs barely put up a fight, eh? You did good, mate. Tales of your victory grow taller with every telling. Now you've impressed the other pirates in St. Anne. They're looking to deal with you. I've also got more jobs if you're up to it. This next job will be brutal, but pull through and even Skurlock shall hear of it. See? Compagnie warships carry rare parts that I would pay well for. Sink the ships and the sea will swallow those parts. You'll need to board the ships. I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. I could use a drink. Pirates can be a greedy lot. A trout in the pot is better than a salmon in the sea, is what my mum used to say. heave of the sea would have given you a wave.
Hey, Captain, you going aboard? Up around here, Captain.
Goodbye, fare ye well, Sally.
Do you seek a deal? Our raid bore many fruits. The winds favor you.
The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
sails now!
Please! Let's not catch the wind!
Captain, there it is! The ship we are after!
Stop by Verona Falls, Captain.
How fares your day, pirate? I thought you'd wilt. Thought you'd cower. But you've proven me dead wrong, mate. You butchered Company's warships and gird their olds. Just like a proper pirate would. You tormented the Compagnie, rose in infamy, and earned the respect of your fellow pirates. But you look like shite, mate. Seek out Florentine at the Italia and she'll garb you up good.
Fancy it, too.